Today I'm going to tell you about a diet that has the potential to completely revolutionize your relationship with food, your body, and yourself. It's called the ketogenic diet. You may have already heard about it. After all, it's one of the hottest topics in today's biggest wellness communities. But don't be fooled, because keto isn't just some new trend. The diet has actually been around for nearly a century. Thousands of people have relied on it over the years to help them achieve their weight loss goals. So if you're curious about what keto is all about, this video is a great place to start. When we refer to a keto lifestyle, we're referring to a lifestyle filled with higher amounts of fats, moderate amounts of proteins, and a very low amount of carbs. Basically, you're taking all the glucose from carbs that you're used to relying on for energy and switching it for an energy source that comes from fats instead, called ketones. It's a definite game changer, and it can take some getting used to. If you've been following a standard moderate American diet for most of your life, you've probably heard a ton about the alleged evils of saturated fats. But on the keto diet, you'll learn to rely on healthy saturated fats, like the ones that come from oils and avocados, as your main source of fuel. You see, each carb, fat, and protein that you put into your body is considered a macronutrient, or macros for short. On keto, you want more fat macros and very little carb macros. So now that you know about macronutrients, what exactly do ketoers eat? After all, a high-fat, low-carb diet is a complete reversal from the status quo. First things first, you're still going to want vegetables. Load up on leafy greens like spinach, but stay moderate on cruciferous veggies like cabbage and cauliflower. Next, invite high-fat proteins and dairies into your life and throw out that skim milk forever. Low-fat dairy products, grains, and sugars are all banned from the keto way of life. Sound challenging? I promise the food is actually delicious, and soon enough, you'll find that you don't crave carbs at all. A good example of a keto breakfast would be scrambled eggs with avocado, or a vegan porridge made with coconut flour, flaxseed oil, and vanilla protein powder topped with berries. For lunch, trade in your sandwich for a green salad with bacon and blue cheese, accompanied by a cup of roasted red pepper soup. Dinner, my personal favorite, is a delicious goldmine of opportunity. Instead of traditional pasta, try a one-pot shrimp Alfredo or a lasagna casserole made with spaghetti squash layered in ground beef, spicy sausage, and of course, a nice helping of cheese. If you need inspiration for keto meals or don't know how to keep track of all these macros, click the link below this video to get a diet plan customized for your needs. So why does this keto thing work anyway? Are you really going to lose weight by replacing skim milk for ground beef smothered with cheese? The answer is yes. If you stick with it, you absolutely will. Here's the thing. A common misconception is that carbs should be our go-to source for energy. Think about a runner who carb loads before a big race. But that's just because carbs are the easiest molecule for our bodies to break down and use as fuel. When you don't eat carbs, your body turns to another superior source of fuel, fat. Without glucose, your liver is forced to turn fat into fatty acids and ketones, which means you're essentially running on fat. Quite literally, you become a fat-burning machine. Rapidly burning fat? Sign me up. But that's not the only benefit of switching to a ketogenic diet. Many studies also show that a keto lifestyle is beneficial to people suffering from chronic health conditions like cancer, diabetes, epilepsy, Alzheimer's, and Parkinson's disease. If you're looking to ramp up your weight loss and boost your health, then I highly suggest you try out this diet. As with any new habit, it can be challenging to get started, so that's why I recommend using a customized keto diet website where you'll get personalized feedback on your statistics, lifestyle, and weight loss goals. Click the link below this video to discover how a customized keto plan can jumpstart your weight loss journey and help you achieve your goals.